Nysa Devgan, daughter of Kajol and Ajay Devgan, was clicked in Bandra, Mumbai. The star kid seemed to be in a jolly mood as she smiling from ear to ear, while in her car. Tamanna Bhatia was all smiles. She was clicked by paparazzi while exiting a boutique in Bandra, Mumbai. We spotted Rakul Preet Singh with her friends as she dined out at Bandra's one of the most popular eatery. Aditi Rao Haidari was also clicked at the same eatery. The actress looked exhausted though, or perhaps she was not much happy to see the crowd gathered outside the eatery. Yes, a huge crowd was gathered outside the popular restaurant in Bandra as South superstar Dhanush graced his presence with few of his friends. Deepika Padukone seems to be taking cues from husband Ranveer Singh's sartorial choices. Dippy was seen in black leggings, a black crop top paired with a golden jacket as she was clicked in Bandra. Ranveer Singh was seen in his casual best, as he was snapped at a dubbing studio in Bandra. Okay.